How do you feel?
It's okay.
And what's your next goal? What are you going to do from here?
I feel kind of like a great deal, so I'm going to continue to look like people.
And what's the age limit for stuff?
Age grade, and it's pretty right now, so I'm going
to go back next year.
In a year next.
You can get a lot of focus and worry, and you can really go far at this hobby that you have. Would I call it a hobby? Calling it a hobby?
I guess.
I'm going to share. Talk about your sports, whatever. Yeah. What other kind of things you like to do
in your spare time? I love music. I love listening to music. I love playing instruments when I'm writing songs. I've written one before, but I haven't.
What's the instrument that you play?
I play all the time.
Are you in a band?
Oh, yes, I am.
Very cool. And your music band going through middle school and high school, maybe?
Yes, no, so that's like next year. I was like,
oh.
I mean, I don't think I'm public a lot. There's no one home. I'm not really ever out. It's pretty bad,
actually. Have you heard from your brother? Have they gotten to see you since?
I just talked to one of them.
What they say? So you're going to come away feeling a sense of pride, right? Like, you might have been eliminated in round two, but you can make it that far. It's so incredible, right? Is that how you look at it? How do you look at it?
I mean, I look at it as a kind of relief that I don't have to work catch on anymore. It's kind of like, a load off my shoulders.
It's a lot of pressure. And you put it on yourself a little bit.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm sure it just got me to the best, and then I kind of like to win, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What do you want to do as a career? What do you want to do when you grow up?
There are a lot of things. I want to be a doctor. I want to be a lawyer. So
what do you want to do when you grow up?
Yeah. I like medical services, I guess. So I might be a doctor, a surgeon.
And do you know where you want to go to college? You live in a college town, right?
So what? Yeah, pretty much. I want to go. If not, I might go to the college.
It's a great aspiration. Is there anything else that you want to tell me or any of our viewers about what it's like to be in a national sewing competition?
Yeah, it's actually great. I've met a lot of people, a lot of friends, a lot of people I've seen on TV.
Yeah, who are some of the people that you
met? I met Dev. He was in first place last year. I met Jacob Williams. I met John Bailey. I met Ronnie Shibishinger.
So you've met people who kind of come back and done pretty well here. So you feel ready to take on this fun meeting again next year, perhaps?
Okay.
You're going to do it next year?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And to those who talk about, the crying couch, what do you feel about the crying couch? Should it have a new name? Should we rename that crying couch? I like it. Let's call it the comfort couch. Yeah? Your parents were there and it allowed you to kind of pull out yourself, right? And think about the enormity of what you had done. So cool. All right. Well, thanks so much.